a bad morning, not a bad start so far. We saw them does and they just left earlier. And we saw that little buck, and then that wide buck came in and went the way them does did. I guess he caught up with him. I think it's him running them around. But nothing to shoot yet. But it's a beautiful morning. Maybe all that commotion will get something in here to shoot. The does came from behind me, came down the top of this ridge and just kind of fed around and went back the way they came and kind of went off that side. And then that little buck left and went that way. But that wide buck came down the ridge and fed, and there's a little scrape right here. Just kind of fed on some acorns. Went over there to that scrape and it come right under me. And he kind of went around the top of the ridge and then he eased off there and I guess he found them does. Messing with them a little bit, but it's still early. It's I just caught the butt end or something down there. That's the same does I seen and he was running around just 30 seconds ago or not. They don't look like that. That one didn't look like she'd been running. Anyway, it's the last set of the weekend. I always hate when this comes. Stick it out as long as we can today. Get on the road and head back to work. Hopefully we can make it to about 11 or so. It's a beautiful morning. But anyway, we'll see what else we see. So hopefully in a little bit we'll check in with some good news. But pretty good start. I just finished that interview and turned the camera off, but I don't think it's like heavy or anything big, but there's two bucks back here hitting the horns, so I don't know. Down there off in that bottom, it sounds like something hooking a bush over here. This is a squirrel. Here comes an old buck. Shooting. just hugged a bush. He went behind some stuff. I don't know where he's at. He's over there. Turn by the camera on. He's over there messing with my scrape rope. I can see that limb moving. I can hear it. Like this, so fun. I just wish that sucker was a shooter. But he ain't quiet. I don't know exactly if I can find him. Thing I don't like. I don't know why I did that. I put that mock scrape rope over there, kind of out of the way. And I can't quite see it. He's going to go down there in the bottom. Excited, seeing some bugs, seeing some activity, moving around. I've never seen that bug. I didn't really know much about him. He just had a big body, but he was wide and spindly, and his horns were kind of sawed off like he was broke or something. Anyway, we'll try to also, yearlings just fed off over in here. I don't want to, but it's time to call the morning, so we're going to pack up, get down, and head to the buggy.